didn't know, you know, that there was a no-hitter going on.
Yeah, no.
I'm imagining as you were warming up, you had no idea?
No, I didn't. I really didn't. I wasn't really paying attention to the scoreboard.
Is that typical that you try and not take into account the environment like that when you come into it?
Yeah, yeah. I never think about that. I just think about going and, I mean, commanding my fastball and curveball. That's the only thing I really think about.
You came in and got those three straight ground ball outs. I mean, was that kind of the plan? Is just, you know, pitch to contact, let those guys roll over?
Yes. I mean, they were doing it. Puck was doing it all game. So was Tanner. And so I was able to mix in my curveball, and that's what they hit that high chopper on, too. It's all curveballs.
Feel for that pitch tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean, I'm always usually have a good feel for that pitch. I mean, that's my best pitch. Yeah. So,
what'd you think of Tanner and AJ's performance?
Oh, it was great. I mean, especially, I mean, making history no hitter, that's awesome. I mean, I wouldn't think we could do it against these guys, but I mean, great. It was a great outing for the guys.
So, when did you figure it out?
I mean, really after the game. I looked at the scoreboard and I was like, wow, no hitter. That's crazy, man.
So really, you like turn around and look at the scoreboard and that's when I realized it.
I mean, I wasn't thinking about it in the bullpen either. So, crazy.
Oh, it's a little easier that way. I mean, then you can just do your normal approach. You're not sitting there thinking, you know, overthinking it.
Yeah.
Ryan, this is the first game your family got to see. What does that mean?
Oh, it's special. I mean, driving 15 hours down here and coming to the first game, they see a no hitter. It's unbelievable. Can't wait to hug your necks after this.
I think Coach Blackmire said you really found your niche in this role right now. And I know you pitched in both today and now, but
yeah.
Do you really like coming in at the end and getting those last few
outs? I do, man. Yeah. I like going just one inning and be able to throw my curveball in there. Curveball helps me out a lot. And so being able to throw that one inning is awesome.